you feel us out?
No, you are talking. My brain is a brittle organ, Jane. The slightest pressure, it snaps.
Your Majesty,
I questions of science, science they progress. Do not speak as loud as my heart. Tell me.
So I would prefer, when this is done, that we live, well, shall we say, as cousins, rather than as lovers.
That's what you wish.
Right! You've done a thing!
Dudley, would you be taken from that place to Tower Hill, where your head shall also be struck from your body?